and the hourly forecast to plan your day.
Well, it was chilly this morning, and it will be cold again for tonight. This evening, not so bad. Remember, yesterday evening, we had that breeze out of the north, and temperatures at this time were already below freezing. We think 28 at 9 o'clock with mostly clear skies, so not quite as cold of an evening, but temperatures will still drop off for tonight. Live Super Doppler 7 radar, boy, it is quiet. We are in a drought. I mean, it's still parched across the Midwest. Hopefully, the pattern will change before winter sets in and we start getting some moisture around here. We desperately need some, but as you look at the radar and satellite overlaid on top of that, nothing all the way out to the west coast, so certainly several dry days on the way. Live check with our sky cam, a beautiful view here from the Lewis and Clark Monument high atop the bluff on the north side of Council Bluffs, I-29, the river, the silhouetted skyline of downtown with a beautiful, beautiful sky out to the west. This evening, the hourly planner shows you the temperatures dropping off fairly quickly, 34 at 7, 28 at 9, 25 at 11. Again, early tomorrow morning, 19 degrees and very likely to be some frost. You know, those with garages, it's no big deal. But if your car's sitting out, you got to get out there, you're like scraping off that car. A couple extra minutes for that, maybe again tomorrow morning. By the way, nearly full tonight, technically full tomorrow morning, so officially tomorrow is the full moon, but the beaver moon shining bright this evening and tonight. You'll see it in the eastern sky by 6, 7 o'clock or so. 43 right now, winds are light, dew point's 24, so as the temperature gets down to the dew point, we'll start to see some of that frost forming on car windshields. That'll be early tomorrow morning. So 43 here, but yeah, it's chilly up here. Valentine still has snow on the ground from yesterday, and now there's a little front stalled up there. So our storm predictor has that edging southward, then just kind of stalling out around the area tomorrow. So the winds are going to be light, and with a chilly start, it's going to have a tough time warming dramatically. We'll have sunshine through the day. By the afternoon, light little southeast breeze, but we'll probably struggle to reach the middle 40s again for tomorrow, although much milder weather is still on the way for later on this week and this upcoming weekend. This evening, temperatures dropping off, 28 degrees. There's the moon at 9 o'clock in the east sky, light and variable winds. And overnight tonight, 19 for the low. Not quite as cold, but still cold. Light winds tomorrow morning and 22 at 8 a.m. Should have sunshine in the morning and through the day, 45 at 3 o'clock, about average for this time of the year, slightly above even. And over the next 7 days here, we see a moderated trend, 45, then 50 and 49. The front just kind of hangs in the area on Thursday and Friday, but it's so dry, no moisture. Maybe we'd see sprinkle or some mist or drizzle or something on Saturday morning as warmer air surges north. And we see upper 50s, then low 60s into Sunday and Monday. First of a series of storms gets here next week with cooler weather on Tuesday, but not much for the next 7 days at least.
All right. Thanks, Bill.